So the second part of Mudrally video now. I never used to drink coffee. I didn't like the taste of it when I was young. Always disliked it. But as I got older, I liked it a lot more. So we're going to pull a freight train in a minute, but trying to find some wagons maybe to be able to pull all that. So I think we've got all the stuff on the inside that we can use. Trying to train. Since the last week's budget might not be requested today, we might run the 06. But, yeah, we're going to just have a little bit of fun today with the trains. Very laid back day. I'll be being reductive this morning. It's alright, being a toy train it won't cause any problems. It's only a class of 6 junta. I had it for a couple of years now, that one. So let's just connect a little freight train up to it. I think that freight trains are just not running that much. Probably because of the amount of issues they've been causing at the moment. I do like my trains, just really fun. Out my way to a lot of free time to do both channels at the moment. Things have been happening with my sister's move and things like that. It's been taking priority over videos a lot, helping us to move and things again. Sounds like she could be able to move again next year, but depends if she finds a place. And she's got a boyfriend as well, so between those two, they'll probably find somewhere. Find the pathway 7 onto the track. Maybe double heading with the class 06, that works quite nicely. And any double heading for a while, so it would be nice to do some double heading with the class 06 with the 47. I will do a big diesel day where all the diesels join together around Christmas time. same scheme here, so before I got, obviously, the France, Scotland became part of Britain, and they fought, which is what double hit them as well. What can I do with electrics, because I haven't got that many electrics yet. So after the class of 6 and the 47 power, I'm just going to have a little nudge and just go. How much hours sleep I had last night? I think I had about 9.5 hours sleep last night, roughly. Went to sleep around 10:30, and then I got studied once in the night, I think. I think not around 2, around 12, so that would be 2 hours later. And then after that, I think I didn't get stirred again until about 28 this morning, all caught drink. So I had a long time to sleep, which is quite nice, because I haven't had that in ages. Keep getting stirred on those days. My most favourite drama programme, or Crikey. But my favourite, most favourite drama programme, well, it has to be, it certainly has to be the Coronation Street, so I'm going to do that programme a lot. And I do find it really worth hearing about the programme as well, seeing that and a lot of story behind it, quite interesting to listen to. And the drama program's got a lot of hype points about it. Not all drama programs just tend to be that good. I used to watch EastEnders at one of my dad's house quite a few times. I mean, that's myself, that's not my cup of tea. I can manage to, you know, I'm more comfortable watching Coronation Street, but when it comes to EastEnders, it's not my sort of thing. I know a lot of people do like EastEnders and Hollyoaks and all that, but it's not my cup of tea, you know. I'm a big fan.